Hi. As you know, Steam got this new interface in last update, and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can roll back to old interface if you don't feel comfortable to use this new one. Using new or old interface, your Steam will be up to date, so you don't have to worry about that. Make sure that your Steam is completely closed. Click on this arrow in System Tray, then right click on Steam and select Exit. First, you want to have Steam shortcut on your desktop. If you don't have it, click on Start and type Steam. Right-click on it and select Open File Location. Now, right-click on this Steam shortcut and select Send to Desktop, Create Shortcut. Now you will have Steam shortcut on your desktop. Right-click on it and select Properties. Next to Target, click on the end of this path location, then add one space, and then type minus VGUI. Click on Apply and OK. Now, when you launch Steam from this shortcut, you will have old interface back. If I go to Steam and Settings, you see that it's old interface. When I launch some game, and press Shift Tab, you will see that I have old Steam in game overlay. Now I will close Steam, and if you want to use Steam with new interface, you will click on Start, search Steam, and select it up here. This will launch original Steam with new interface. So if I go to Steam and Settings, you see that this is new interface. Just to prove it, I will again launch the game. And you will see that in-game overlay is also this new one. So that's the way how you can use old and new Steam interface at the same time on your PC. If you find this video helpful, please hit that like button. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can always hit thanks button. Subscribe to my channel with the bell on so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.